I'm Jianne Castelo DeRaya, and I'm a biochemistry major from Germantown, Maryland. Both my parents are in the field of STEM. My dad studied engineering and my mom studied nursing in undergrad. I remember growing up, we always had a lot of science books in the household, whether it's learning about the human body or just learning how to build things. I remember one of the books that I read was about the digestive system, and I was very fascinated in how the body worked. Coming into Mountain Mary's University, I knew I wanted to study science. And during this time, I was actually able to take classes such as anatomy and physiology and microbiology, and I really enjoyed just learning about how life is. When I first came to the Mount, I was nervous that a small school will narrow down my opportunities. Now that I'm a senior, I realized that there's always opportunities out there, and the most important thing is to be open-minded and seize them. Some activities that I'm involved in outside of the science realm is being a resident assistant for the Office of Residence Life. I am an upperclassman RA and I enjoy working and facilitating programs for my residents. I am also the Vice President of Health Professions Club. With this, we organize a lot of events that associated with health professions, such as Eat a Match and just having speakers come in and talk to us about their careers. What I enjoy about Mount St. Mary's University is that there's no typical day. There is always something different that I can do. For example, sometimes I work more on my research project, or there are times where I work on my residence assistant duties. Coming to the Mount, one of my goals was to get into graduate school. The academic curriculum has definitely challenged me and allowed me to learn skills that I'm able to apply to the real world. A notable mentor for me is Dr. Michael Turner. He is not only my science professor, but he is also my research mentor. Throughout the years, he has guided my research project as well as given me advice about graduate school. The most rewarding part of my Mount experience is definitely preparing me for the next chapter in my life, which is attending the University of Maryland School of Pharmacy.